Good evening. We're at Sugar Creek Park. We were going to do some bike joring, but it says no bikes allowed, so it looks like we're just going to hike some trails. Looks like a lot of the leaves have already fallen off these trees. Like this trail's closed, but the orange trail's still open, so we'll go down and check this one out. The sunset over there. Some fall colors out. Made it to the Three Sisters, and by reading the plaque up front, what these are three trees that are over 500 years old. Well, only two of them are still standing. This one, that one back there, and unfortunately I believe that's the third one right there. Ready to keep going? Following the orange trail. Check this out. branches make a little tunnel. It's starting to get a bit dark out here. Thor and I might end up doing some night hiking. This would have been a bit of a snag with the bike because a couple of these branches were so low I had to duck to get underneath them. So there's no way I could have been pulled through here without losing my head. Here's the plaque on the tunnel. Starting to get pretty dark here. So we're gonna start working our way back. Good news, I think I recognize this place. So we're not too far from the cars. My cell phone flashlight. All right, we made it out. Alright, made it back to the car, so we're going to go ahead and head home. It's pretty dark out there. It's almost completely black. I think the only light there is probably from the moon. So, had a good time.